Jamie. Oh, Jamie. How I've longed for you. To take you in my arms.
To fight back.
I think you need a change of scenery.
Not till I'm finished here.
No, you're finished here. I'm just too thick to know it. Hey. You looking for someone?
No, not really. I'll travel as one of them.
One of you has betrayed us.
You are no longer your own man. You belong to her.
Great thing, Arroge, Johnson. Great thing. When you've made Arroge, you know you've done something. Well, you can see it. You can see this all been worth something.
Move that shape. To the question mark, all right?
Incorrect.
No. Try again. Okay, here we go.
It's good to meet you.
You too.
Yes. I have a home in London. I was born there. What part of England are you from?
Here and there, dear. All over, really.
Yes. We're nearing the end. Patience, my love.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
My gamble, wasn't it?
I think so.
Not very good. It appears we share the same passions. Three, anyway.
I count two. Motoring and baccarat.
Huit, pour la banque. Seven, madame.
You're such an inspiration. The way you've changed. Evolved, I guess, is a better word.
Zwei Männer in einer aussichtslosen Lage.
Sterben ist wichtig. Alle Menschen sterben. Was wichtig ist, wie du sterben.
Pierce Brosnan.
Wir werden wie Krieger sterben.
In a Carver news helicopter covering the event. It's going to be a fantastic show.
I may have some breaking news for you, Elliot. You forgot the first rule of mass media, Elliot!
The match.
Who the hell are you?
My name's McGee. John McGee.
What? No. What? Look, I can't hear you. I ain't gonna hide you,
guy. I work for the British government. Stay calm.
Getting all the information he could ever use.
Does your wife bring home papers, canal stuff?
Leave Louise out of this.
Really?
even if it's not the truth.
He's selling it, Andy. The canal.
Gotcha.
British liaison material carrier.
Do you have a credit card? Or even any luggage, sir?
Mr. Bond, so good to see you. It's been a long time.
Mr. Chang.
Your attempts to secure employment since your wife's departure have been unsuccessful. I hereby rule the daughter of Desmond Doyle will be committed to St. Joseph's School.
I am Desmond Doyle, father of Evelyn Doyle.
Cute little rock.
I'm just here to look.
This is well. With six cameras, four stationary, two revolving, a dozen IR.
That felt nice, by the way.
I've never been up against anyone like him.
Get off the desk, Mr. Rafferty!
Is this guy cute? Mother?
You've never lost a big case.
No, neither has he.
Audrey Woods is the finest attorney.
A woman who's more lovely than any man deserves. And to me.
What is the toast to you for?
Toast to a dead man, Bane. Toast to a dead man.
This man must be part Indian or wolf.
Man, I'm about to ask you to stop walking.
Let me be, boy.
I'm gonna tell Corey when Mom and Dad are on the evening news. Have you thought about that?
Well, have you?
What the hell are you doing?
I've made up my mind.
And it's great.
Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find. I try to reach for you, but you have closed your mind.
Bennett loved her, didn't he?
It's not to be copied. That would be a security risk.
So, how do we go about this?
I interview you and turn your answers into prose.
You ready to start?
Absolutely.
Former British Prime Minister Adam Lang is back in the news tonight.
You must be wondering what you've let yourself in.
Roger Clemens.
Louis
Stovall? Late last night, Professor Blaylock was the victim of an attempted suicide.
Holy crap! The Church of the Third Millennium Pastor.
You gotta come with me. Just smile and pretend nothing went wrong.
What's going on, Jerry? Pastor Dan told me everything.
I see. The rub is, Harcourt hates the retirement business, so what could we do to convince him? What's a bouncy house?
But you know, lemons, they are my favorite fruit.
Oh?
I really can't imagine the world without them.
No. I mean, it's quite the opposite. They're here to help. To straighten us out. To prepare us for the big league. They've seen something in us. A potential. There's a vast community of worlds up there, living together, peacefully, cooperatively.
I can sit on him.
So you got your PhD?
Yeah.
So how's life as a lecturer?
Underpaid.
Well, the students left.
Undermotivated. Could you just stop fidgeting and sit down?
Leave us alone. You'll find out where you live, where Maureen lives.
Well, they'll be here.
So I've been thinking, what if we shift the goalposts?
Goalposts?
Yeah, make it our story, not theirs. I mean, there's even a possibility.
You love LA. You're gonna be a great father.
Oh, yeah. I'm very happily married. I have a beautiful little son.
Get it to Dad.
And then everything went pear-shaped.
I'm in love with somebody else. No, no, no.
Garrod's Christmas Kingdom.
Are you sure they'll sell?
I guarantee that they will sell.
Why don't you use your miracle card?
Miracles don't exist, for
GHB, DMT, Molly's and pharmaceutical, cocaine, or some combo of all of that.
Exactly. It's nothing like that.
Enlighten me.
Well, what I think you're looking for is something they call urge.
60 seconds.
Do it. Come on.
Midburn. He's on the move. Abort.
Who's he with?
I don't know.
She's beautiful.
Sit.
Joyce Bonner? Have you heard of her?
No.
We're obliged to look it up, you know. Can you tell me where you were Thursday the 28th, about 3 p.m.?
I doubt it.
We know Dimitri Bella.
He is somewhere in this stadium.
If his location is not given to us, we will detonate the explosives.
The clock is ticking.
Tick.
Dock.
That's C4.
You mean like highly explosive?
This is going to run smoothly. As if the prison isn't running smoothly.
Are you aware of how many violations you have going on here?
Keep pushing, keep pushing. No matter how hard they try, they know that they can't stop the mission.
You are 100% pregnant.
Welcome to the family.
To make sure your nuptials are done properly, we shall hold a ball. You shall find a bride. Need somebody
to love. Cinderella, you don't need to go to...
She had a mind and spirit all her own. She was an individual. She was not made for court life. My vision has shown me the world in flames. The battle you're meant to fight is upon us.
Heroes don't kill people.
Well, I do. Here we go.